Hello everyone! In this video, I'm gonna talk about the Kulinkovich reaction. The Kulinkovich reaction allows the preparation of cyclopropanol derivatives by the reaction of Grignard reagents with carboxylic esters in the presence of titanium for isopropoxide. The catalytic cycle of the Kulinkovich reaction begins with the dialkylation of the titanium catalyst with two equivalents of ethylmagnesium bromide to form the thermally unstable diethyltitanium intermediate. This intermediate quickly undergoes a β-hydride elimination to give ethane and titanacyclopropane. This titanacyclopropane reacts with the carboxylic ester and it performs a double alkylation to produce a cyclopropanol. The addition of ethylmagnesium bromide to the titanium complex triggers the elimination of the alkoxy group of the original ester as its magnesium salt. The resulting titanium cyclopropoxide undergoes alkylation at the titanium by a second equivalent of ethylmagnesium bromide, and thus the diethyltitanium intermediate is regenerated and the product, magnesium cyclopropoxide, is formed. Upon aqueous acidic workup, the 1-cyclopropanol is isolated. When more complex Grignard reagents are employed, 1,2-cis disubstituted cyclopropanols can be obtained with good diastereoselectivity. Also, when terminal alkenes are added to the reaction mixture, these are incorporated into the cyclopropane products. The reaction between Grignard reagents with dialkylamides in the presence of stoichiometric amount of titanium for isopropoxide allows the preparation of cyclopropylamines. If nitriles are used instead, primary cyclopropylamines may be generated.